hot spring right there. I'm sure this water is really hot. Wait, I want to touch this water. It's not hot, it's not cold. It's a pretty pleasant temperature.
Do you know where? Idaho City.
What do you think about this pool? Do you like it?
Great.
It's great? Hi, Johnny. Huh? In a little bit.
Remember last time? Oh, he's out. Almost.
Tomato soup. We're hungry, boy. We've got meats to eat.
Thank you.
You just learned how to swim. She learned how to swim in this pool, in this hot spring. Teach them, show them how you can swim by yourself. Already. She just learned how to swim. She's 5 years old. I'm so proud of her. Okay, we'll have her swim to the rope. You're too tired? You need a break? Okay, look at me. Smile. Smile at the camera. Woo! Oh. Okay, good job, Lena. Swim onto the rope. And if you get tired, tell Dad. Good job. She just learned how to swim by herself. Good job. Okay, come over this way. Okay, Nina, go over this way. Alrighty, Nina, come swim to the stairs. Nina, go swim to the stairs over there. Oh, maybe someone took it. Someone probably took your water. Okay, you can do it, Nina. Come over here. Come over here. Oh, well, take it out. Blow it out. Come over here, Rosie Emily. Come here. Yay, she just learned how to swim by herself. You can touch the floor now. Nina, come here. Nina. Come swimming. Come swimming. Good job. One more time. That's okay. Good job. But you did excellent today. I'm so proud that you learned how to swim today. When I learned how to swim, I was 5 years old, just like you.